the secret to doing rose petal nail art. It's all about flattening the acrylic and keeping a super, super thin layer. After you lay down these small pearls, you want to use the flat part of the brush and really press into them, make them super thin. This is what gives you that incredible 3D nail art look, makes the rose petals really look beautiful. Go ahead and put in that center pearl and your finishing touch at the end. Gorgeous, gorgeous.